2 years ago in America, they had an election, don't you know? Russian troll farms using bots bought Facebook ads for lots of dough. Many states with a lot of hate threw out votes like they did in days of old. Policies invented just to circumvent those they represent. You can lament to your heart's content, saying, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Walk like the president. Trump wins the day, Hillary Clinton now becomes a malcontent. Comey doesn't play, oh no, and gets fired as if it's a non-event. Obama had expelled 35 hacking Russian diplomats who answered to, oh no, both oligarchs and aristocrats. All deny and are impenitent, oh, 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 oh no. Walk like the president.
What does all this have to do with the 2016 election?